Welcome to California's Great America and our landmark cigar town, Northern California's tallest conservation town. Please remain seated throughout the entire ride and refrain from smoking while on board. We also request that you do not place your feet in the air or window during the ride. Since starting our welcome in 1979, hundreds of thousands of guests have enjoyed the picturesque California's Great America and the Santa Clara Valley. We'll elevate from a breathtaking 200 feet at a leisurely rate of about 60 per second. So sit back and enjoy the aerial view of Northern California's best place for camping on the lake. At 200 feet, Star Tower is the second highest point in the world. The multicolored drop top in the distance is the tallest at 220 feet. During our ride, you'll experience the rush of Coldstream, Northern California's tallest and fastest wind coaster. Goldstrider features a 174-foot initial ascent time that is the longest such time on any wind coaster in the world.
No, wait, never mind. 5:30, yeah.
California's Great America features 8 coasters.
I almost won't bother with my shirt.
You just saw it.
Plus an array of entertaining attractions for the entire family, including the California's Great America vision is Boomerang Bay, home to Ultraback Falls, the Great Barrier Reef, and the Castaway Creek Lazy River. In the distance, you can see the newly expanded Planet Snowy for kids and parents alike. Don't forget to get a big hug from your favorite Peanuts character, including Snoopy, Charlie Brown, and Lucy. Officially, this one, Halloween Song Reserve, with electrifying entertainment, spectacular new mazes, and more scares than ever before. Check out how easy it is to upgrade your season pass today and enjoy California's Great America all season for the cost of a single regular price admission. Please remain seated until the Star Tower is coming to a full and complete stop. At that time, please exit the same way you entered. Thank you, and have the best day ever here at California's Great America.
He was like, I told me what's in my head.
Because I thought I was red.